Hi there, glad to have you aboard. Final round of action just about to kick off. Hopefully your nerves are in check. Looking forward to this. Okay, we're off. Have a good one. Second shot here on the first. Good little shot there. This could be a birdie if you want to drop this in the hole. Oh my. All right, here we go. Give a tap and we'll head on to the next. And currently sitting at 2 under par. And the headwind is definitely a thing on this hole. I think you're gonna wind up in the fairway off the tee here. Second shot here on hole number 2. This is what our third shot's looking like. ~15 to the cup from here. Yikes, that went right by. 3 feet left. And scorecard says, sticking right there at 2 under after that hole. Let's see how this one goes. ~3. Second shot on the third. Coming through with the chip. Okay, let's see what the next hole has for us. And after that hole, you're 2 under par. Teeing her up here on a long ~5. Okay, there you go. And second shot here on the fourth. Okay, third shot and 2 strokes from our leader. ~300 if you sink this. It's getting there. Ooh, yep, that's in there for the bird. We got a right to left cross breeze going on this hole. Have that. Okay, we're about 205 to the pin from here. Come on, kick to the right. Well, unfortunate. That's going to get counted as a missed green. All right, this next putt for the par. Ah, just right by the hole. Setting up for the bogey putt here. All right, now let's take a peek at the leaderboard. That'll put your score up to 2 under par. Sixth hole coming up. Good stuff. And setting up now with an elevated green to deal with. Maybe this one I'll kick to the left. Safe approach. Nice. Okay, 25 footer to go. Just 4 feet left on this one. Well done. All right, you're sitting right at 2 under for the moment. And the wind has picked up. We got a tailwind to deal with. Not quite sure where this will end up. And we are in the deep stuff currently. Let's get out of here now. Nothing wrong with that for the birdie. This one's on a good line. Oh, man. Here we go. Par putt. Let's do it. All right. Still 2 under after that one. Okay. Let's see what we can do here on the 8th hole. We're in the greenside rough currently. Let's be careful with that chip. Five feet to go. Looking good. That is fine work. All right, you've brought things down to 3 under after that hole. And teeing this one up on hole number 9. Let's go, kick right, kick right. Well, you missed the approach. I'm not mad. Okay, this will save you par. Looking pretty good. Okay, well played. And after that hole, you are at 3 under par. Okay, setting up on a short par 4 today. Ooh, you hooked this one. Let's see what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Okay, here's our third shot. Ooh, nice little chip on that one. 4 feet left. This putt's going. And after that one, you're 3 under. And you're teeing up on a par 4 for this one. Okay, I'll accept that. Okay, second shot on the 11th. Yikes. Well, that one's going down into the water. It's setting up for your fourth stroke here. Well, that'll do for now. Okay, let's grab a bogey here and be on our way. It could be a good one. Oh, that was almost in. This one's 8 feet. Oh, no. All right, triple bogey. Here's our look. Okay, even par at the moment. And we're on the 12th hole of this one now. Come on, be the right club. Nicely done, well judged. Okay, here's a 12-foot putt. Oh, it's going right by the hole. And for the par. Okay, well putt. Now let's move on. And that hole's gonna keep you right there at even par. Wind is blowing left to right. Safely on the green. Here we go. This drops, and you got a bird. No good. This one's just a 3-footer. And that one drops. There's your par. And that's going to keep you right at even par. All right, pop a nice one out in the fairway on this one. Ah. Oh. This is our third shot and one stroke off the lead. I'm not positive. Could be rough, could be fairway though. Okay, here's your fourth, and you're ever so close, one stroke off the lead. And that'll do. Grab your putter. This is a super long putt. No two ways around it. Let's see how you do. I went right by. Okay, 4 feet to go. Good job. And right now you're two over. You got a left to right breeze on this hole. Unlucky. This is out of the second cut here. Oh man, this one's heading to the sand. That's gonna miss the green, unfortunate. Fingers crossed for a nice up and down out of this greenside bunker. Okay, we're leaving that sand behind us in a distant past. Let's grab the putter. Good luck on this one. Par save, possibly. A little bit too much power into that putt. Well, glad you sank that. That's a bogey. And right now, you are sitting at three over par. Par four for this one. Oops, that's no good. All right, we're in the rough. It's a bad scene in this rough, too. It's a bad lie. Nice. That was the club. All right, this is for the bird. This putt's tracking and ripping out a birdie after bogeying the last. That's what I like to see. Okay, you are at two over par. This one's a par three. Take those all day. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? Looking really good. Yes, it's in there. What a putt. Just extremely, extremely fine work. And we are going to take another look at that. Okay, sitting at one over par. And this hole is a long par four hole. Nothing wrong with that. And this one's about 180 yards out. And just two strokes away from our leader here. Oh yeah, you'll take those all day. And for a final score of 72, looking good. Ouch, right by the hole. And this one for par. Today you get to end your round with a par. That's A-okay in my books. All right, we are out of here, and it's one over par for you at the end of this one. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios, thank you very much for the wrap. We'll see you next time.